If you want to know how does electric car work, so this video is specially for you. Electric vehicles have 90% less moving parts than internal combustion engine car has. Electric automobile company generally uses several components to make electric car. Broadly, we can divide EV in two parts. First one is inner part and second one is outer part. Under inner part, electric car has electric engine or motor inverter and drivetrain batteries etc. And outer part contains body and tire etc. Now, you should know about inner part of electric car and its work. First one important inner part is electric engine / motor, which provides power to rotate the wheel. It can be DC / AC type. However, AC motors are more common. And then second component is inverter. It converts the electric current in the form of direct current into alternating current. Third one is drivetrain. EVs have a single speed transmission which sends power from the motor to the wheels. Fourth, most important component is battery. It stores the electricity required to run an EV. The higher the kW of the battery, the higher the range. Now, last but not the least is charging the car. We have to plug into an outlet or EV charging point to charge your battery. All electric vehicles have an electric motor instead of an internal combustion engine. The vehicle uses a large traction battery pack to power the electric motor. Electric cars function by plugging into a charge point and taking electricity from the grid. They store the electricity in rechargeable batteries that gives power to an electric motor which turns the wheels. Electric cars accelerate faster than the vehicles with fuel engines, so you feel lighter to drive. So you are thinking, what's their range like? How far you can travel on a full charge? Electric car's performance and range depends on the vehicle type. Each model has a different range, battery size and efficiency. The perfect car for you will be the one you can use for your normal journeys without having to stop and charge up your halfway through. So guys, I think you learn a lot about how does an electric car works. And also, don't forget to charge the electric car for hassle-free drive. Thank you.